Hey there, this is Mickey 3193 here, and I was just about to do an unboxing on these, but the postman's just knocked at the door and dropped this one off. This is just some bits that I picked up, a small lot off eBay. I've only won it for £3. Shipping was only another £3. It's not a big box, but it's a heavy box. Good job at stopping us from getting in. And looks like we're all individually wrapped. Plenty of packing in there, so it's nicely packed. Just start opening these up and see what's in. There you go. It's the first one, which is a Ford. Just says a 40s Ford. Very nice. Absolute mint condition on that one. Not a single mark on it. Got the second one. Yeah, we've got another Ford here. This is a Ford Falcon race car. It's very nice, slight little ding on there. Very nice. There we go. Nice opening hood. Little parachute on the back there. I'm not sure what this is, it hasn't got a name on it. Here we've got another Ford, this is a matte black. Again, not a mark on it. And to be honest, I'd have paid that £3 alone just for them. Just a Motor Max. I knew there was a couple in there that weren't going to be Hot Wheels. Tidy little car, but as I say, for the amount I paid for it, can't complain. Now these are the ones that started to draw my attention. Matchbox Ford F100. That's a nice looking casting. So in there, farmer's market, organic fresh produce, and again, not a mark on them. It's a beautiful casting on. Should be two of them, I think so. What have we got here? This is another one like that one. This one does have a couple of little dings on it. Still very nice. This one could be offered up for getting a custom job on this one then. We'll see. Still very nice. Keep digging. What have we got here? Torque twister. Give or take that one. pick up. Nice bit of tempo work on the side there. Very nice condition again. What's this one? This is a Carrida LA Choker, Trocker, I don't know. A couple of little scuffs, not so much paint off it, just little scuff marks, but very nice. This is a double shot. Very nice clean. That's alright. Nice plain orange paint with a little ding on the nose. This won't be too hard to just pop apart and redo. What have we got here? Custom 41 Willys Coupe. Still very nice. Like another pickup. Yeah, that's a nice color work. It's another LA pickup. No marks on this one. Nice and clean. Okay, this is the blue wagon. Kenzie's Ice Cream Co. We carry all flavours. Very nice. Nice grill on it. Beautiful little van. If we keep digging. It's a funny little shaped one. This is a teetotaler, Hong Kong, your basic express trucking company. That's a pretty sweet little cast in there, wheels. This is 1976 on the base, but it's got to be much later than that. And I think not so much. Got a three, so I'm on 7. The final four. We have Mazda Fury A. That's pretty sweet. No marks on it again. These are some nicely looked after cars. Then we have, I'm assuming these, Ultra Rage. These ones maybe came out of a 5-pack or something. Strange little the Flattery, there we go, kinda cool. Nice engine on there. And last one is, it's almost like it's seen a bit of track time on it. It's still not bad condition. Transparent plastic base, can read this, Vulture. There we are. So that's it. What do we get? 18 cars there. Can I say? That's where the favourite ones are now. Very nice. All that for £3 plus £3 shipping. Not a bad one. Thanks for watching.